I've gone deep into the ice. The feeling of vulnerability is like, it's quite big. It's awfully silent. The only sound besides me talking is the popping of the ice as air that's been trapped for thousands of years escapes.